Thanks for the fire support, Daniels!
Get ahead!
Infantry in the open! Cossacks, light up those trenches! Let's clear it out!
Sergeant, give me the position!
Fiercely, get your men up there and clear those trenches!
Roger that! Everyone move up and clear those trenches!
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it. Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming! Go easy! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating crowds! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first!
You'd be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sure.
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride.
Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong. July 26th. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? Or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared.
We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! And Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question.
Save him up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flight, right.
Clear! Quick to the church!
Shit! There's more on the street!
Move on!
Buccaneers, quickly now.
By the sandbag!
Daniels, you can signal for mortars!
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Prouts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MG on the second floor. Get the cover.
Get down. Good deal.
Prouts, you more second floor. Coming from the back. Take out.
Got one.
eyes on those guns.
Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Trust me, Aiello, get up underneath those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Get to the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman, get ready. All right, they're moving. Place suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Pass for the burning car. Two more. Snipers in the building.
Enemy, second floor.
One more.
Germans, left flank.
Clear
there's another
path.
AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They made it to the flat gun. Got it.
I see him.
One more. Clear. Yeah, they did it. Half-tracks moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turret.
You got this.
Get more fire over there.
Shot went wide.
Daniels, hit that MG.
Got him. Near miss.
They're getting closer to the flak guns.
On the rooftop.
He's down.
Can't let him hold the high ground. Daniel, crouch at the end of the street.
Nice shot.
You gotta stay
focused. They're taking fire from behind.
Half track on their rear. Getting surrounded! Roman got him surrounded! Got one!
Winged him!
Damn it!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover him so they can support something!
Get out of there! Hurry!
Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Zussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position!
Enemy troops!
And let those traps up here!
We got extra grenades if you need them!
Ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire!
He's leaving cover! Open fire!
They're trying to maneuver!
Suppressive fire!
Grenades and smoke, Daniels!
Keep firing!
That gun is still alive!
Everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh. Enemy movement up ahead. All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels, since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support. Come on, all right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on.